So anyway, immigration is a huge problem in America. And there's a lot of other problems going on. A lot of people talk about global warming. You know, everyone's like, oh, the glaciers are melting, the glaciers are melting. The sea level's rising, the sea level's rising. You know, I don't think the problem is global warming. I think that there's so many fat fucks in this country that the continent is actually sinking. Just giving the illusion that the sea level is rising. It's called displacement, Pete. You learned that in your fourth grade science class, you know? So, have you guys noticed that even people suffering from morbid obesity, their own handicapped parking stickers these days? Yeah, do you think you guys are doing them a favor by giving them handicapped parking stickers? If you're doing this, you might as well give them their own hot dog truck or their own ice cream truck to drive around in. Instead of giving them anything to stop me the hurricane driving, they just run around and stuff their fucking faces and say no, you know? You really want to do these people a favor? Instead of handicapped parking, make something called fat people parking. And instead of the first two spots in the lot, it's the last two spots in the lot. So we're forcing them to get out, get some fucking exercise, get some blood pumping, those lesbian fucking go longer than that. That's how you solve the obesity problem in America, if you ask my opinion.